Waterfall. I just basically painted a vase of flowers. On the left side, on the right side, there's a waterfall. And so from the middle view, it seems as if the waterfall is watering the flowers. Mama in Paradise is really inspired 2 years ago. She died after the funeral. That was something I really wanted to do. And I wanted to incorporate the orchids with her. It's a metaphor for life. Just anybody else do this? It's like almost an impossibility to do it. I just happen to have, I guess, an infinite amount of patience.
Processor to actually glitch it. While it looks like perhaps something is going on, or I simply just laid a wash of a different color over the top, just know that the reference image is actually distorted, which certainly coincides with some of the emotional quality that I wanted to convey to my viewer as well.
From a bronze. What I often teach my students to do is look at all different things and create an inspiration notebook. So all I have to do is like open my notebook, flip through it, and I'm like, oh, I really love this little owl, the stylized owl. The salt and pepper are representing two people sitting in a little couch. They kind of represent people, kind of a love seat. The table, it was just a piece of found furniture that I pulled off of the side of the road, and I decided to cover it with little tiles, all glazed different colors. That table, the tiles had stamp impressions, and that has been inspired by many different things.